back there.
Dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually your wings will get burnt.
Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Hey, con.
When are you gonna get it through that thick skull of yours? You can't just... Hey, Wade. Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wake up. Wade. Nah, today's not the day.
I need to find out where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor. Son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks.
You're welcome, pendejo. I need your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out and missing all the fun. You gotta sight till I get back.
Coming, buddy.
Uh.
Hang on, buddy. I'm coming.
いや、まだ時間はあるぞ。兵どもがここに来るまでしばらくかかる。
Still alive.
Yeah, no shit.
Cut them free. I'm aviation machinist mate, third class Hernandez. The ungrateful one is Lieutenant Jackson. We got shot down.
That's why we're here.
Thanks.
Sergeant James Washington, Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man up.
You got any planes? We need to get back up there.
Planes? We're lucky they gave us ammo. That one's dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sorry, we got company!
I got control of the stick now, Lieutenant. You're just a man for the ride.
All right, man, this ain't just a war. Let's get moving. Give a Hernandez, you would be.
Let's go,
grenade! Get down!
Rise up, people. Long way to go.
Better than loading trucks, that's for damn sure.
Hey, you guys said you were 93rd. Never heard of it.
Bet you ain't never met a Negro before, neither. We ain't exactly in the credit getting business.
Oh, the colored regiment.
Yep. You see any snakes or centipedes? Let me know. We'll get the cookout ready.
Hold up.
See something?
No. But when that sniper got Thompson, he was a bridge just like this.
So how do we cross?
We draw the snipers out. Pilfrey, your name's up.
There's Brits in heaven.
My fate?
You volunteering?
Hell no.
Then shut your mouth and keep those eagle eyes on the canopy. Go! Smoke! When I get the word, I want to see your best Jesse Owens.
Who?
Ow!
Means run fucking fast. Now!
That's far enough. Everyone all right?
Still got all my parts.
Okay, we need to get to that tree line. Into the grass and stay low.
Regroup under the trees if you make it to the other side.
In that tree!
Move out! What the hell? Why the ropes?
These crazy motherfuckers strapped themselves up in trees.
What are we doing out here anyway?
Brad shipped in the 93rd to help the 23rd take this rock.
It's a Japanese base not far from here. It's protected by a hollowed-out ridge.
The rest of my boys are stuck behind a locked door. And we're the key.
The hell does that mean?
Wade, just shut up and do what he says.
Clear out that ridge. Move on that base.
How are we gonna get into that ridge, Booker?
Knock. Now.
Hey, how about we play these fools some Duke Ellington? Everybody loves a cotton club.
You find me a trumpet, Lewis, and I'll take you up on that.
Got to pack mine before we shipped out.
Let's go! Let's go!
pushing us!
To our country. Never cease but with our lives.
That doesn't sound like Lenny.
John Adams.
Let someone give Lenny's gun to John Adams. We could use the help.
We'll do what we can.
Don't get us killed and that might be enough. I have a brother fighting in Europe. If Mama loses her boys to both Nazis and Japanese, well, Hitler ain't got nothing on Mama Howard.
The one.
Holy shit. You're kidding. Are you insane?
Gibble, Pelfrey, Hernandez, you're with me.
We'll go.
Howard, you're a dragon. Once we clear the wire, we'll be under heavy fire. I need you to turn up the heat on these bastards.
You got it, Sarge.
Jackson, a word.
Yeah?
You're gonna help Private Howard get that wire. And then, you're gonna keep him covered on the other side. Understood?
Look, in the sky, I'm your man. But this, I'm not the die face down in the mud type.
Then you shouldn't have got yourself shot down. There's a difference between suicide and sacrifice. You do well to learn it.
Tommy got your hands dirty.
After you.
Thank you. Let's go!
Take a look at this. Here come my boys.
Can they finish the job?
Check out the hangar. Near the radio tower.
Val died bomb.
You know anyone can fly it?
This was your plan all along.
My men can take the base. Slow down the Japanese. But we had someone in their head.
Sergeant.
I was hoping you would say that. Let's get down there.
Do you even know how to land that thing? Does that ever stop me?
Let's go! Regroup with the tanks! yourselves at home. Jackson, Hernandez, let's get your airbags.
The 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you'll know who Wade Jackson really is.